I am Santosh Gadkar. Today I am teaching you mechanics of material. In that one, torsion problem. This is the problem. You find the diameter of shaft required to transmit 60 kilowatt at 150 rpm. Data is given here. Power is given. P is equal to 60 kilowatt, 60 into 10 raised to 3 watt. Conversion we have to do it. At 150 rpm, small n they have given it, 150 rpm. If the maximum torque is 25% more than the mean torque, the condition is given, T max is equal to 25% more than the mean torque. That means 100 plus 25% extra, you have to add it, then it becomes 1.25% of T mean. Rather than writing percent here, write it as T mean. T mean 1.2 T mean. Then for a maximum permissible shear stress is given, tau is equal to 60 mega newton per meter square. Now this can be written as 60 mega Pascal, because newton meter square is nothing but Pascal. In place of newton meter square, you can write Pascal. Now, further, it can be written as 60 newton per mm square, because 1 newton per mm square is nothing but 1 megapascal. Find also the angle of twist. We have to find out theta here. Angle of twist. The length is 4 meter. Length is given 4 meter. Convert in terms of mm. 4 into 1000. It becomes 4000. 4000 mm. And G is given, modulus of rigidity. G is nothing but 80 GPa, which can be written as 80 into 10 raised to 3 Newton per mm square. In this problem, this is very important here, because in most of the problem, the maximum torque is given. It may be 30% more than the mean torque. Then you have to take 1.30. 15%, 1.15 into mean you have to do it in order to obtain the answer. Now, this is the formula list. This is the formula list. We have to find out the diameter here, diameter and angle of twist. Angle of twist. Now the condition is here. The condition is here. In the power, they will, we, in place of T, we have to take a mean torque. This is the power formula. P is equal to 2 pi nt divided by 60,000, where T has to be substituted in terms of mean torque. Has to be substituted in terms of mean torque. Now, here we have to obtain the mean torque. How to obtain the mean torque? The power is given. Mean torque. That mean torque has to be substituted here in order to get T max. Once you get the T max, substitute in this formula in order to find out the diameter. Let us solve. Now P is equal to 2 pi nt divided by 60,000. This is the formula here. The P is given 60 into 10 raised to 3 is equal to 2 pi, n is 150, and this T is written as T mean divided by 60,000. cross multiply, you'll obtain T mean is 3.819 into 10 raised to 6 Newton mm. After getting the T mean, substitute here in the T max. The T max is nothing but 1.25 into 3.819 into 10 raised to 6. 4.77 into 10 raised to 6 Newton mm. After getting the T max, substitute in this formula in order to obtain the diameter. Now I will use this formula. T divided by Jp is equal to tau divided by R into g theta divided by L. I will use these two combination in order to find out the diameter. Tp Jp is equal to tau divided by R, where Jp is nothing but for solid shaft pi by 32 d raised to 4, where R is nothing but d by 2 for the solid shaft. It is a solid shaft. And this T becomes T max. Now substitute the value of T max, 4.77 into 10 raised to 6 divided by pi by 32 into d raised to 4 is equal to the tau. Tau value they have given is 60. Substitute here, 60 divided by R is d by 2. R will be d by 2. Dd get cancelled here, it becomes cube. And this 2 and 32 get cancelled, it becomes 16 here. If you cross multiply or with the help of the calculator, directly you can solve it. 4.77 into 10 raised to 6 shift pi divided by 16 into alpha x raised to cube is equal to alpha is equal to 60. Shift solve is equal to 73.97, that is approximately 74 mm. Now after getting the diameter, we have to find out the angle of twist. Either you can go for the combination of these two or either these two, you will get the same result. I will use the combination of these two. Tau divided by R is equal to g theta by L. G theta by L. The tau is given here, 60. R is diameter 42 divided by 2. Because R is nothing but d by 2. Diameter we have obtained it. G value is 80 into 10 raised to 3. Unknown is theta, length is 4000. Cross multiply, you will obtain theta is equal to 0.0810 radian. If you want to convert in terms of degree, theta is equal to 0.0810 into 180 divided by pi. It gets converted into degree. Answer is 4.645 degree. This completes the problem. One thing you have to remember, this part. The maximum torque is 25%. That means you have to add with the 100. Add with the 100 and divide by 100, you will get in terms of 1.25 T max. 1.25. I am Santosh Gangkar. Thank you very much.